Annie.msb.8.
What's up, guys? It's me, Annie, back with another video. And yes, don't mind me, I know they all broke. I had to get them redone, so that's but anyways, let's get on to the video. This video is gonna be another story time. I was gonna do a slime collection, but I'm gonna save that for next weekend probably, and I'm gonna post this one this weekend, and then the weekend after that, since I only have, what's today? I think it's the 19th. Yeah, the 19th. So that means I only have 11 more days of school, including the weekends. So if I post a slime video next weekend, and then I can do what my backpack looks like at the end of the year for the week, not this weekend, but the weekend after for that weekend. And I don't know about you, but I kind of like my bag, like, I'm kind of picky on, like, where my stuff goes in my backpack. Like, I like to be, I don't know, I like to have my backpack organized and all that. So, like, yeah. So, it's like, I mean, it's, like, on the, what do you call it, the cup holders, they got, like, candy wrappers in there during class to eat candy, you know? But, neither that, all the other stuff is like really neater. But anyways, let's get on to today's video, which is a story time. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. And this video is gonna be about how my car got stolen. Well, not my car, but my mom's car. But you know, I was the one that mainly noticed it. So yeah, let's get on to the video. Okay, so I don't know, it might have been, it was probably around 7:30, because my mom noticed it first, but like after she came back up, she was like, my car's missing. And so I ran around like a whole house to see. No, it wasn't there. And so yeah, so I have a little brother, right? I'm not gonna say his name, but I have a little brother that just turned, he's been 8 for a while. That is 8, and he goes to the elementary school, which they have to be there to 7:30 to 8, or they're late. So my mom was getting in the car. She drove him to school. She came back and she was looking for her car because she drove her friend's car to drop off my brother. And so she was like, where's my car? So we were like, okay, that's strange. So I went around like our whole neighborhood to making sure like none of our neighbors took it or anything. But no one did. And I don't know where the security guards are, because security guard was, because our car got stolen and we have security guards. So I don't know how our car would get stolen with security guards. They probably weren't paying attention or something, or they were up in their office. But we did just get a new security guard, so that's a plus. But anyways, so then I saw a cop at our clubhouse. So I went talking to him, saying our car got stolen and all that. He's like, okay, let me talk to your parents. Because she went upstairs to make sure everything was fine in the house, and which it was. And so she came downstairs, and the police officer like got their camera out and was taking pictures of like where our car was. And they stole our car, and it was a brand new car, like we just got it. And so they stole it. And the person that stole it had our car. So we live in Florida, as I told you guys before. I'm not gonna tell you like the city and all that, so like you guys don't know where I live. But anyways, the guy stole our car in the middle of the night. He looked like, I don't know what you call it. I forgot what they're called. I think he had an afro. I can't remember what he looked like from the mugshots. But anyways, he stole our car. And he tried to hit a motorcyclist. And the motorcyclist got hit. I think, yeah, he died. And in our car, he I don't know where he took it exactly, but it was somewhere like where a lot of bad people hang out. Because after we got our car back, we were going through it, all the stuff, and we found like, well, we didn't get to keep the car because it was like destroyed. So he took it to a lot of bad places, and the cops were chasing after him in Daytona at the boardwalk, which they had to call off the chase because he was driving on the sidewalks, and he was trying to hit pedestrians that are walking, like vacationers and all that, because Daytona Beach is like a tourist attraction because of the beach and all that, and it's near Orlando. And anyway, so they had to call it off. And then I think it was that night that they saw him again. And the funny thing is, he didn't change your license plate, he didn't do any of that. All he did was tint our windows as dark as he can, like, so yeah. And they saw him on the cameras and all that, so like they could kind of look where he is and all that. And he stole our car, and then so he was driving, and that might have been that night, I don't know, but it was in the night. I don't remember if it was that night or another night, but he was driving our car, and was driving it. He went in this like neighborhood area. There are all these
cop cars and a helicopter looking above to find him.
He stole 4 cars, and he decided ours to chase the people down on the boardwalk, try to kill them, killed a motorcyclist in our car. And then he decided to go in a neighborhood, and as the cops were like, I don't know, surrounding him, like, and where he could not drive his car out with hitting a car. So he decided to like escape, and he rammed our car into a big tree, which the car got totaled. Like, the tree stump was still in it afterwards and all that. And he had 2 minors in his car. They were all running, but they all got caught. So that's a good news. So we don't have them in our streets anymore, stealing our cars and doing all that other bad stuff. So our state, our city, our country is more safer. And yeah. So that's the time our car got stolen. If you guys want me to do another story time or any of that, it probably won't be in the next 2 weeks, because I promised you guys that I would do that slime collection, because I couldn't get it out today, so I'm gonna try to do it next weekend probably, or so. Kind of depends, but I'm gonna try to do it next weekend. And then it's gonna be posted this month, or I just can't do it. But I'm gonna try, hopefully. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video. Give it a big thumbs up and subscribe, and comment down below what you guys want me to do so I can add it on to the YouTube book. So yeah, and make sure you guys share my YouTube channel with all your guys' friends, and tell them to come check my channel out and subscribe, because I want to get to, like, I don't know, 50 subscribers by, I don't know, within 6 months. I really don't know. But, you know, you gotta start little to get bigger. So, yeah. And go check out my social medias. I'll probably link them down below if I remember. But, yeah. I'll see you guys next weekend. Hope you guys enjoyed. Give it a big thumbs up and subscribe.